Here's the corner to cross the cage, finding out a more general tire. Red corner stands at 5 feet 10 inches tall. Official weight 202.4 pounds. He represents Klingon's MMA and the new breed. Ladies and gentlemen, from Yuba City, California, presenting Hyrule Chavez.
Chavez, man, look at that build. What a specimen this guy is.
Might be in the wrong spot with a body like that.
Can he live up to the body? And we'll see. But yeah, oh yeah, he can. Immediately coming in with some heavy shots. Idris says, come on, bring it on. There is some bad blood going on here. It shoots it, it changes it. Great job. What a change of game plan there. And that's what it is, man. MMA is being two steps ahead. Needs to work from the ground here, creating some space.
That's true, because they say, you know, that muscle takes a lot of oxygen.
Yes.
But, I mean, he ain't doing anything wrong here to say, you know, he's just blowing his butt.
This is where we've seen eye accidents happen all the time, and sometimes career-ending. You know, King of the Cage, flashback. Quick look at the highlights as Tony walks us through it.
No, I mean, you see Chavez right here. I mean, he's coming in on a loaded slam dunk.
Chavez really clean with those hands. Sort of like a Mark Coleman, I'd say.
Fighting with a good knockout.
Man, by sticking that chin out, look at that. Come in.
Yeah, man, you got something set up. I just don't know what. Look at that. I mean, they're going back and forth. I mean, one hits, backs up, and the other one hits. And
a little warning from Shirley. He's telling him to keep those hands closed.
Chavez. That was nice.
Chavez comes in. Only 10 seconds left. It must be on East Coast time. I'm not sure what's going on.
It's at will. So it's like whenever Chavez wants to put it on the ground, it's there.
Another shot delivered by Chavez. And he's still there. He's really leading this fight.
Oh, yeah. I mean, Juan's, you know, he got muscle on him, too, but it's different.
Yeah.
You know, but he's, like I said, Chavez just
tons of pressure. Busy here. 3 minutes and 43 seconds remains here.
It looks like you need some opportunities here.
His takedown attempts at will with Chavez. Let's take a look at this shot here. A little bit of taunting, and this is where he comes in. No, just one shot kind of landed. It looked more dangerous than it really did.
Ladies and gentlemen, the blue corner has been disqualified due to many violations of the rules of MMA. The official time, 3 minutes and 48 seconds of round number three. Your winner by disqualification, Hyrule Chavez.